up the barbecue? Sunside. So it's time to dine out. At Centra, we have everything you need to grill and chill with family and friends this summer. Check out our local fresh for you meat range, from sizzling sirloin steaks, gourmet burgers filled with mozzarella cheese, to smoky barbecue ribs and Texan chili wings. There's something to suit everyone's taste. Get everything you need for summer at Centra. For inspiration and great summer value, tap your screen now to visit centra.co.uk.
The tech sector is booming and you can be part of it. If you have a degree in any subject, you could reboot your career with a Master's in Software Development at Queen's. You don't need previous IT experience. At Queen's, we'll give you all the tools you need to succeed. Study full-time or choose our new part-time, completely online course option and get tuition fee loans to help you cover the costs. Get your tech career off to a head start with Queen's University. Search Reboot Your Career.
Hey everyone, another stream, but this time it's going to be a Finn Harp stream. Just give me a second when I get the capture. There we go. It'll be a Finn Harp stream. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to lower the audio down a wee bit. Not that much, but it should be alright. See if I can find that guy. Molly guy. Right, so facing attack. I'm definitely a voice. They're older, but they do the job. Right, so this is play the game against Sheffield. So this is our team: Tori, Foley, Benjarno, McNamee, Dahlstrom, Chukev, Boyle, Nicky, Roger, Alham, Kirkwood. Most of the team's been redone, but these players just remain. The original team is Foley, McNamee, and see how the new signings do. If you let me know how the audio is with my voice, just to see if maybe one's overpowering the other too much, just let me know.
The man of the moment. 4 goals in 3 games, you can't argue with that. The action is live, next.
That's my new man. I've had a couple of games.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And you can really sense the anticipation on the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
This is the lineup for the home team. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
And introducing the visitors lineup today. The emphasis perhaps on keeping things tight at the back, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this system. Very fluid look about it. It could be five at the back when you haven't got the ball, but those wing-backs can push into midfield to make a 3-4-3 formation. The width supplied by the wingers to a lone striker.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Excellent refereeing. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see.
Yeah, so then I think I'm sat back for something wrong there, yellow. See out there?
Red card. Well, I've got some other words. Silly.
I didn't think I was that bad.
Reckless.
And a substitution in the offing. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Retaining possession proving difficult.
They pick ball on the left.
Buck. Watts. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Committed challenge.
Nothing trying to run with it.
Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at. The engine room of any team. He'll be expected to chip in with all aspects of that midfield play. Let's just see how he settles in. Big day for him today, Derek.
Gannon. Burke. Towell. A tremendous vision. It's opening up for them over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, I know fans and journalists alike have been wondering if this might become official. It is now official, I can tell you.
Rafael Varane has completed his move to Bayern.
Well, Derek, I've heard the fees around £75 million. That's the type of money you have to pay for quality these days. The market's gone a little bit mad. Are you wasting your money? I'd say not. Top player.
It is to be a throw-in. Went in strongly, decisively. Excellent vision. Crossfired over. But he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job, but he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Watts. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Check all the scores at half time.
Ivailo Chuchek.
All the other games.
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
He's three that three of them, isn't it?
Towel. Work. Intercepting it intelligently. Chance maybe. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Burke. I must say, this looks promising. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And now they have the ball back. A chance maybe from the wide position. Options in the centre. Teammate available. Dangerous looking attack. Boyle. And a tidy tackle. Couldn't keep the ball. Looks promising this. Great opportunity. Pivotal moment defensively. A super tackle and they've won possession. Gannon. O'Brien. Towell. Can't seem to get out of their own half, and that's down to the pressure.
In trouble.
Foley. Can they forge ahead?
Me? Nope.
No! Chance missed!
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Gannon. And he did well to cut it out. Taken away, he won the ball. The cross is on. Oh, big chance! It did look on for them, but not to be. Towel. Tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
An alert piece of defending.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. A move of promise on the flank. Patient build-up at the moment. What can he do from here? Real chance! And a goal! They've taken the lead! Well, playing a man short, but that doesn't seem to bother them. We shouldn't be surprised. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Watts. Beautifully timed. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for the visitors. 47 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. It's one corner after another. Played into the centre of the box. Almost a big header. He was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Another perfect position to read it. In with a chance. And a powerful effort, but...
Thanks, Henry. I think it can't be a comparison. Students weren't. That's what I think. Yeah, so thank you.
Just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Moving it forward. Well read to ease the pressure. And space for them here on the flank. And space available inside. And smart defending. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
I don't understand why McNamee was outrunning the kicker, who's got more tactics.
Towel.
And also faster.
Half an hour remaining then. Opportunity it is. And he's got it scored to level it again.
There we go. First game back after injury. He scores. Make the scene. You always want to see from the chat.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Let's try that one too. Day or lobby.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Watts. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Boyle. Plenty of room in the wide area. And played in. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the home team. 68 minutes played. 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Couldn't keep it. Into the advanced position. The pass could do damage. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Come on, you punish better, really.
Over it comes. That's very decisive goalkeeping. And he takes on the shot. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Towel.
Thinking of bringing Boynos for.
Phil Jones. That's Phil Jones. Please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Possession and patience, the watchwords. Throw-ins given. And a substitution in the offing. What can he do from here? Takes it on. Oh, it's a goal! Playing a man short doesn't seem to bother them. They hit the front.
Number 10, Graham.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Burke. Watts. Really well played pass. Now, what can they do from here? This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
The players are using this energy from the crowd.
Oh, he's through here!
And
that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some. Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him. Gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Burke, O'Brien, Watts, on the attack, is there to be late drama?
Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Level pegging, but can they change that? Real danger. Showing a real will to win the ball. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Chance maybe. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Burke. In behind for him to chase. At the end of the game, the two sides cannot be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about this performance, Lee?
Not happy with that.
We'd like to ask you some questions about the match. Thanks, that's all.
Wide winger first, now get another winger. Thank you.
single came back with the positive. If I do sign a free agent during the season, not during the transfer window, I still join the club. So there's no idea. Last time I offered him something around that, he turned it down. That was the fuck thing.
Indulge your hair and senses.
Because that whispering that advert, it is kind of creepy. I don't like it.
Experience a new level of care with a uniquely felt
very silly.
Tap now to shop.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And on the way, action from the Premier Division coming right up. I tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, three goals in his last three games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
Yes, team. We save him.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. Two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. This particular set is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. The back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
They're showing good defensive judgment.
They've actually put the free agent in the squad.
I must say, this looks promising. McLaughlin, Harkin. Now the pass not finding its target. Ivailo Chodchev, and he's in. Big chance it is. A goal! They've opened the scoring in the derby, and I'll tell you what, you can hear a pin drop in here.
Yeah, there are two scenarios.
let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and he chooses to use power in the finish.
One
not
there.
Much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
The opening goal of the game then. Playing with purpose and control. Boyle. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. They look as though they want to make this move count. It looks promising. It might be on for them. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Offside has to be.
And the ball is in the net.
Yeah, well,
well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
I didn't mean to have to do that.
The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And he's broken free.
Everyone.
Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. Well, a second goal for them here. Completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. Harkin. Not a successful intervention. Winning the ball back. And he might be through here. Can he convert?
No.
It looks so promising.
A passer, by mistake.
The outcome.
Okay. Me.
Surely. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Over it comes. Well, clattered away. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Might be able to produce from this position.
Please remain seated after the game.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Harkin. McLaughlin. Dangerous looking through ball. And a significant block following that cross. Boyle. Just couldn't keep the ball. There wasn't much of that offside decision. Could have been in business.
Could have slid of play on Silica.
McNamee. Well, they need to get tighter. Fruitful looking attack.
Well, he went for placement. Come on, Magino, better.
Well, we just see his body position there. He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
Getting in there to intercept. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Cross could be useful. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
And now the delivery. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Dundalk. 33 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally.
McNamee.
Chotchev. Well, he likes to run at them. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Could be a chance to break here. McNamee. Cross fired over.
And a goal. Check the header there.
To increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Chotchev, will we check the header?
It's the smooth, dark. Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball.
Well, I have to say, the cheers and effort worked well whenever they were celebrating.
Solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor, that is, I have to say. There's nothing. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Plenty of options. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Magnificent defending. Breaking at pace.
Oh, mini ball.
Chances on. Still alive.
I should play it across.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Able to close down the shots. And with that, the first half draws.
All it is, what a thing. I'll stay there anyways now.
Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
I'm just curious as to the way this, this league is. I'm from February. February to December, sort of.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the up. And in with a real chance.
Ball 5-4.
Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot.
Competition's like Europa League and that. Broken. Up. Where I came from. HBO.
Malone.
Right, okay.
Harkin. Well, here's an interesting story, one that perhaps a few of you saw coming. John Stones has completed his move to Borussia Dortmund. Well, Derek, a fee of around £40 million is being bandied around. That places a huge responsibility on the player's shoulders. Can he carry that load? A goal! He's dispatched it! Not to the sheer delight of the fans! There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McAnally?
It's a second goal for Dundalk. 55 minutes, please.
And he's broken free. A goal here.
Well, for
giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Apologies to Alan McAnally for having to cut him off in his pomp. Just of note, the away side have scored, and their lead as things stand is 2-0. He's in for the chance.
Another goal.
The lead grows to four now. A
Well, here it is again. It's a lovely ball behind, perfectly timed, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. It is to be a throw-in.
Yeah, that's it.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Oh, we should be on.
Promising looking attack. Cross could be useful. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Chance to finish. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Being pressed hard. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Space and time for the cross. Excellent ball towards the front post.
Cheers. I don't know if it was Sullivan Day. I didn't have him with him. I think the people in the game say it. These two. Well, there's a tape, Mac and Bunny off.
Yeah. Not able to put it behind, but what will be a corner here?
Could fall in there, so I have Sullivan for Cam.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Yeah.
Attempt
at a pass, really.
Okay.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will they profit from this situation?
I don't know what.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So 20 minutes to go. Great opportunity. A goal!
That was a great goal.
This is attacking football at its finest.
Pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Right. Make a few subs.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And a goal kick will be next. tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And he's in an offside position. So making the substitution now. Connolly, not a great pass. Come as a free kick here. Well cleared away. Malone. Chance here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
that might work with someone else. 1 second, just need to check something. So. Once again, just to see if he is actually pretty much beat. Direct winner, so. He looks like he could be solid. See ya. Mr. Transfer list. What's going to be a dollar in the car? It's your social dollar. So, what I'll do is I'm going to mix it. Just send this one. Well, I need to jump in, I will. I'll only jump in
and so the battle commences.
Half time is 0-0 or the opposing team score.
Now, what can they do from here? Looks promising, this. Well, possibilities inside the box. Ball played nicely. Well, they keep passing away, and they'll get ready for the throw-in. Surely, they could nudge in front.
Nope.
And it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. opening goal of the game then.
Pretty much all.
It needs an accurate cross. On and on he goes. Kavanagh. And with that, the attack fizzles out. McNamee. Then all you need to do is hit the banner now. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, big opportunity. They really look after the ball when they have it. Great opportunity. And denied by the post. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. McNamee, an attack full of promise. The goal seemed to be at his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
And a goal kick is the outcome. Might be able to set up the chance. Can they convert? And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So 2-0 now. Koulibaly, well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Nolan, Martin, fruitful looking attack. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Might be onto something with that ball. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Koulibaly, McNamee. Chochev, and he's in, and the referee has given them a corner, taking care of business defensively here, really sitting deep now, that could be problematic, showing a real will to win the ball, but he dealt with that ball played in rather well, it's opening up for them. Kavanagh in position, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. The visitors, number nine, well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
A reminder, tickets for the next game.
Intercepting it intelligently.
After today's game.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And teammates to play it to. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Can they get in behind them? Dangerous looking attack. Real chance. Oh, there it is. Unbelievable start from two down. They're right back in this. Well, a glut of goals. Two apiece. Ferguson. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Could be.
Okay.
This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net. Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their
cool. I am toxic, going.
Far from over.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Here it is now, a substitution.
I'm not too bad.
The touch line, so a throw in here. Ivailo Chorchev. And a good looking ball.
I'll be back in a second, just need to go do something.
This is Armin van Buuren. Want to check out the biggest trance tracks of all time? The State of Trance fans have voted, and we have the State of Trance Top 1000 here for you. Tap the banner and check out the State of Trance Top 1000 playlist. Check out the State of Trance Top 1000 playlist on Spotify.
Okay, guys, that's me back. Sorry about that. We're back to the game.
Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you? Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Ivailo Čočić. Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Let's see, Pete.
We need to get tighter here. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And we will have just one additional minute. Disappointing pass. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, it just shows you, Derek, my dad was right all those years ago. He said, Lee, play to the very end of every game. You never know. And there it is, the late winner to grab all 3 points.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Could be! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game...
Another interview?
Questions regarding the match?
People have gone at once, wanting to improve the speed. Her noise since just the rain, because the rain has gone wild. He does. Because he might have potential. Thank you.
Scout.
The Tesco Mobile Summer Sale is here. Get 10 gigs of data for the price of 8 when you buy our no-contract SIM for just £10 a month. Plus, you have the freedom to change or cancel your SIM at any time. No contract, no strings. The only catches you'll find from us are in the fish aisle. This is Supermarket Mobile. Pop in or search Tesco Mobile. Every little helps. Ends 15th of August. Renews automatically each month. 4G-enabled Tesco Mobile or unlocked phone required. See tescomobile.com/terms.
Not missing. Yes. Your corpo again.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And on the menu, action from the Premier Division coming right up. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, pace. Just look how fast he runs. Absolute nightmare for defenders to defend against when the player has that weapon.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match is underway. Getting forward. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Chochev. The pass could do damage. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
That looks onside to me. I think with Sullivan will be a better cam.
What do you think?
Can they get in behind them? Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a goal for St. Patrick's Athletic. 6 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Tidy ball.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, he got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for. Keep it out the net.
He must finish. And he read it really well. Fine save. Takes on the shot and tipping it over the crossbar. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Played into the center of the box. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. McNamee. Chochev. Not a good pass. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. They've got it now, what can they do? Throw-ins given. No let up, plenty of pressure. Lost possession. Could cross it in here. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Makes his way in field. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation.
To get things going. A breather before the madness begins. Fancy slowing things down. A breakfast roll before the boss emails. And a nice sip of McCafe. Fancy some me time. Fancy a McDonald's.
Coleman. And space to cross it. And crossed in there. And the problem not completely solved. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Ivailo Chochev. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, he likes to run at them. That's not a bad ball.
Oh! Oh,
tremendous goal!
I was just like...
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And it doesn't really matter how you strike them, as long as they go in the back of the net. He's smiling to himself. He knows he didn't catch it right, but who cares?
It's going their way, 2-0. Oh, nice ball. Real defensive commitment there.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Played into the box, and snuffing out the danger. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McInally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Bohemian. 37 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McInally keeping us right up to date.
Baron had actually wanted to do
Doyle.
The league with Bohemian.
Good technique display.
At the start of every home game. Use Queens Bohemian Rhapsody. The intro music for home games, but because of copyright, I can't do that, so decided to refuse Finn Harps. And also, Finn Harps has a nice kit.
And up for grabs off the keeper. Surely. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Chotchev. And with that, the first half draws to a close. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
It's one each.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Chance here. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Coleman. Space afforded him. Good tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Good visualization and execution. Can he put it away? A very enterprising break
and they were almost rewarded, Lee.
Oh, counter-attack football at his best. Soak up the pressure, hit the opposition. All of a sudden, you get a chance on goal. It wasn't far off, was it?
Coleman. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Disappointing pass. O'Sullivan. Playing with purpose and control. Doyle. Well, let's see if something comes of this. He's in behind the defence here. What a vital intervention. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Over it comes. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Have they given him too much space? O'Sullivan. Well, straying offside and it wasn't close. Did have the ball, but not anymore. Targets available, cross comes in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Chotchev. Can they create something from here? But it can't get through. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation.
It's not just a can opening. It's the smooth, dark pour. The beautiful surge. The patient settle. And then that first creamy sip.
Burn.
There's nothing like a Guinness. Please drink responsibly.
Throw-in's given. Substitution time it is. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. O'Sullivan. So 20 minutes to go. Burn. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, showing good vision. Burn. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, it might still work out for them. And now they have the ball back.
Just to let you know, the club shop is open after
the game. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
For the next game of club merchandise.
Good effort here.
That's my idea.
Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there, breaking at pace. He's in here. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. Chotchev. Dangerous looking attack. Well,
that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Can they take advantage? Oh, what an opportunity. Can't miss, surely. What late excitement. And the match is level.
Well, it doesn't matter whether you score after 26 passes or skip the midfield and hit it long. They all count the same, Derek. They were unable to deal with the initial ball and they've been punished.
Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's the second goal for St. Patrick's Athletic. 8 minutes remain. 2-2.
Thank you, Alan McInerney. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Five minutes remaining and level pegging here.
Fuck off,
man. Straight offside, but only just. O'Brien. All even, but will it stay that way? This is why we're
going to this game. Sullivan coming in for the win.
They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Now still pressing for a goal here. Went in strongly to win the ball.
He got it.
It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Nice goal from Switzerland. From
well,
scores.
We can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Okay. Good goal. You guys want good goals, Pedro Hakina.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium.
Time for a quick question. Thank you. That's all the
A computer is an educational device.
On the sim.
The case is that we are humans and
If you look at society as simply the collective contribution of millions of human beings who carry in themselves certain power and influence and emotions, and every time you turn the switch off,
and so the match is underway. Patrick McElhaney. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Moving into the advanced position. Can they get in behind them? Chotchev. Could be! The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Chotchev. They might be able to get in now. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Duffy. Zaibo. Hoban. It looks promising. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. And the defender takes care of business. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. McNamee. Making progress, and scope for them to produce something exciting. Patient build-up at the moment. Really fine initial touch. The cross is on. Pure ball control. Just the challenge that was required. Patrick McElhaney giving the ball away. And space to exploit, maybe. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that up. He cannot believe he's missed it from the spot. Oh, dear, oh, dear.
No, I can't believe it either. I've missed a few myself, but that one's just wide, but it's still a miss.
McNamee, excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Now he must favour the cross. Tremendous block.
That's the lesson.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Possession lost. Hoban, Patrick McElhaney, counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. Physically strong and secure on the ball. It's got to be! Well, that was simply miles off target, mm-hmm. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one, it's horrific.
Superbly read and executed. Hoban. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. He knows he's got to react. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But it looked highly promising.
On check for this treatment.
But it came to nothing in the end. McElhinney. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, potential danger. Crossing into the middle. And an effective clearance. Well, visionary passing. Right. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Zaibo. Duffy.
A reminder, this
Duffy.
Stadium is a no-smoking stadium. Please do not smoke.
Difficult
in
to
any
stop
part
him.
Of the stadium. Thank you.
So a throw in here. And the substitution will occur now. Of challenge put in, pressing high to win the ball. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Over it comes, and it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
Even Steven won a piece on this match. Well, not very clever defending. Determined defending. O'Sullivan. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre.
There it is.
The highest it. Class, fantastic technique.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, and the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Every ice break or every. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Every moment
counts. Guinness has pledged £12 million to support clubs through the Raising the Bar Fund. In partnership with
an awful lot of green space to run into. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Into the center of the box. What? And he's got it scored.
He's not paying attention. Again.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Murray. Wonderfully weighted pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. So a personnel change then. An important interception. It's opening up for them. This is why we adore this game.
Great
drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over.
There's
another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Hoban. And the emphasis is on creativity. Possession one. And he's made headway. Real chance. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Want to take a loss in this one?
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
This could be the equaliser. Still possibilities. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Here's sure how I had the chance.
We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Duffy. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Fine cross into the middle. Oh, what's he gone and done? Can they get in behind them? Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline. As far as the visitors are concerned, here, Lee.
Well, Derek, they continue to find the back of the net. But defending like that is not going to please the coach. He'll be furious with that rear guard today. Not good enough, really.
I know. I lost that.
Have you got time for a few questions? Thank you, that's all the questions.
So guys, I'm actually going to leave it there for tonight. I'll do another stream next time. It might be this, or it might be Call of Duty, I'm not too sure. But whatever it is, make sure to try and make it a good one. But thank you as well, Dave, and thanks for tuning in, and have a good one. See you guys.